Hi, my name is Alex Rodriguez with Software Retrofit Pros. Today I want to talk to you about what a foundation bolt down is. So check it out. A foundation bolt down is a seismic retrofit. What you're doing is you're tying down the house. You're trying to resist or keep the house connected during an earthquake. Your house is going to experience swaying by the seismic forces of the earthquake. Engineers call this lateral force. In order to keep your house connected to its foundation, you've got to use some of this stuff. Now, this only applies for houses that have a raised foundation. If you're on a slab and you're probably built after 1975, you're probably okay. But if you're not, if you're on a raised foundation and your house was built before the 70s, you're gonna need some hardware. Pretend this is the mudsill, and this hardware is gonna connect your mudsill to the concrete below it, just like that. The idea is that you're connecting the existing wall, the framing for the wall and the subfloor to the foundation. And you're trying to keep the floor system from sliding off the foundation, which could cause you a lot of damage and very expensive repairs. But before you start panicking out over money and earthquakes and all that, let's talk about the benefits of doing a house bolt down. First of all, it's going to prevent tens of thousands of dollars worth of damage. It'll also help prevent your house from getting red tagged. You can see in our previous video when we went to Ridgecrest, we actually took some footage of some of those properties that got red tagged. That was a no bueno situation. You don't want that to happen to your house. You're going to prevent a lot of expensive damage. You're also going to be able to use your house after the earthquake, because if your house gets red tagged, you got to move out. You can prevent that. And by the way, this only takes 2-3 days, even if you have a big house, a week tops. So consider doing that. Also, the cost is pretty nominal, somewhere between $7,000 to $10,000, depending on what the condition is of your house. It could be as cheap as $5,000. It's hard to say, but it isn't expensive compared to the kind of damage that you can and will avoid if you do this. Let's talk about why you need it. In the 70s, there's basically a bolt with a very tiny washer. Some of them don't even have washers, and the spacing installed is really wide. Also, the connection of the subfloor onto the mudsill is not very good. What we've clearly learned over the years of being here in Southern California and the earthquakes that we've had is that if you're very close to the epicenter or relatively close to the epicenter, your house can slip out of the foundation. Now, some of you may be thinking, well, I live far from the San Andreas. Well, if you look at a USGS map, you'll see that there's a fault line in almost every neighborhood in LA County. So you should check that out so you can have a better idea of how close your house is to the fault. A house bolt down can be a great way to mitigate your damages and make sure your family's safe and can stay in the house after a big earthquake. If you're considering doing a house bolt down and you want to learn more, we can definitely do a free assessment for you. Remember, you're going to need a FEMA-trained general contractor to do the work for you. You can also do it yourself, but I don't recommend it. So give our offices a call or visit our website, softwareretrofitpros.com. My name is Alex Rodriguez, and I'd love to help you out. Remember, you don't need a contractor. You need a team of pros.